Esta tienda de dulces, mi esposa venía cuando era pequeña. Vamos a entrar. How you feel being in a candy store where your mother came when she was a kid?
I feel blessed.
Why?
Because she's my mom. I'm like walking on the same like place, the same ground that she walked when she was like 7 years old.
I'm Amy.
That's mom.
I'm Amy.
So good. Love it.
Totally gonna pay.
Okay. Vamos a comprar camisetas.
We're going to Detroit versus everybody to get Poppy a shirt.
A comprar una Detroit versus Santo Domingo. ¡Auch! Estamos en un sótano.
We're gonna go see the Star Wars exhibit, and they have lots and lots of cool costumes. I'm so excited. Yeah, they're the original ones from the movies.
Hola, aquí estamos en el lago Michigan.
Welcome to Lake Michigan. It's beautiful.
Fuerte oleaje, ¿eh?
Sí, está fuerte, pero ayer fue peor porque hubo una tormenta esta mañana, pero ahora está un poquito más tranquilo. Pero el agua es un poquito frío de lo que estamos acostumbrados en Miami y en Santo Domingo, pero a todo se puede acostumbrar.
Bañándonos en parte del gran lago, ¿no?
Sí, es agua dulce, ¿ah? Dice, agua dulce y súper rica, muy rica el agua.
Miren qué belleza, miren qué belleza.
It's one of the five great lakes and it's so vast that it has a horizon. One of the lakes that's so big that you can't see the other end of it. And it's also a lake that has a tide. Like, as you can see, the water, it beats up against the shore. And it's really beautiful, freshwater lake. Now is the time to swim in it because this is when it gets warmest. Because usually it's pretty cold, it freezes over. But yeah, it's beautiful.